Hold up, hold up. Come down, 3, 2, 1, and go.
Hey guys, it's your girl Lima.
And it's your girl Marianne.
And you know what? We're back at it again with another video. We're back at it again with another video. Say what? Ooh! With another video. Say what? Ooh! With another video. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Okay, guys. What's up, Mackin J lovers? It's your girl Lima.
And it's your girl Marianne.
And we're back with another for you ladies. Okay, guys. You know what's going on today? As usual, we are back again. We get to talk to you about our very own famous brand, Mackin J. You know what's up, Mackin J lovers? We're back again with another video to talk to you guys once more and give you reasons why you should shop with us at Mackin J. It's a very wonderful brand. It's great. I'm sure you Mackin J lovers know all about it. For those that are new to this channel, those that are new to watching us, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and go get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes. Like, comment, subscribe, and go get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes. Do not forget to follow us on Instagram at Mackin.J. On Instagram at Mackin.J. And also go follow us on, sorry, go subscribe to our channel on YouTube at Mackin Space J. Mackin Space J. And once you subscribe to us on YouTube, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications. Yup. And anything you want us to change, anything you want to see on here, anything you want us to do for you, we're here for you guys, and you know it. Like, anything, let us know what you think about our Mackin J shoes. Let us know what you want us to change. Let us know what, anything, just your opinion. I mean, guys, we're here for you, so interact with us. Like, show us some love, guys. Yup. And now we're going to introduce to you the brand as usual.
Mm-hmm.
How was your night, Marianne?
My night was good. I slept well. How was yours?
Mine was pretty great. Unlike last time, I had an early night in.
Home.
Yep.
So how was the weather today?
It's pretty cold. It's raining, like, I guess. Yeah, it's raining. It's pretty nice and all. Very good.
Oh, that's nice. So, do you have any plans for today?
I've been stuck for, like, I've really anticipated another day with you guys, another evening with you guys, another afternoon with you guys, another morning with you guys, wherever you're watching from. I've really anticipated it, and I can't wait to introduce each and every one of these shoes to you guys. Real.
Okay, so you're not going out this night? It's Friday night.
No, I'm not going out this No, I'm not going out this night. Ew.
Okay, I'm going clubbing though.
You're going clubbing, really? Okay. And how are you going clubbing? Like, how do you intend going?
With friends. Okay, I'm going with friends. And it's some of my friends' birthday party tonight. So
okay.
I'm going to pop the shit up.
That's nice. That's nice. You really should have fun, though, because I haven't had fun, guys. I haven't had fun in a very long while. Like, I'm always just caught up with one thing or the other. And anytime my friends call me to let's hang out or something, I always end up turning down the invitation because either I had an hectic day and I'm just too tired to go out that night, or I have something I have to prepare in advance for the next day. I love dancing, guys, so definitely I love fun. So it's always breaks my heart on one part that, oh my God, I'm going to miss another day of fun, like another night out of fun with my friends. But very soon, one of these days, I'm sure I'm going to have enough time on my hands to go on, Evan. Yep.
That's nice though. So
yeah, so what's up with you? Like, I don't know. I don't know if you're as psyched as I am to let these guys know what we have in stock for them today.
Yes, I'm psyched. And I believe they're psyched as well.
Definitely.
See what we have in store for
them.
They
are Mackin J lovers, they have to be psyched.
Yeah,
am I right, guys? Yeah, guys, so do not forget to follow, like, and subscribe, and buy on our Amazon website. Buy on the Mackin J store and Amazon website. Shop for your Mackin J shoes. Steps on how to shop on for your Mackin J shoes on the Amazon website. All you need to do is go on the Amazon website, type in Mackin J, and shop away, guys. Shop away. The style numbers are indicated in the descriptions of each shoe below every picture. The style numbers are indicated. So whatever style number you get from us today that you like the shoe or something, you definitely will find it on the Amazon website at the Mackin J store. So do not forget to follow us every noon, every other day on the Amazon Live. We'll be here, your favorite Mackin J girls.
Yes.
And if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please go and subscribe now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe on every video we post. Like, comment, and subscribe on every video we post. And do not forget to turn on your post notification so you will be notified every time our lovely faces come online. You'll be notified every time our lovely faces come online. And do not forget to follow us on Instagram. At Mackin.J. At Mackin.J on Instagram. Yep. Okay, so I'm going to be introducing the brand.
No, I'm going to be introducing the brand.
No, I'm going to be introducing the brand. Introduced it the last time.
No.
You introduced it the last time, so let me do it this time.
I did not.
You did. I mean, guys, you can remember the last time we came on here, she was the one that introduced the brand to you guys. So who do you think she'll introduce it this time? Definitely me.
Me.
No, me.
Me.
Me. Okay, let's just do a challenge, right? We do a challenge, it's better. We do a challenge and we see.
I mean,
if I win, I introduce the brand. And if you win, you introduce the brand. Guys, what do you feel?
If I lose, I introduce the brand. If I win.
No, it's not. It's not done anyway. If I win, I introduce the brand to our lovely Mackin J lovers. And if you win, you introduce the brand to our wonderful Mackin J lovers. Deal? Or no deal? Okay. Yeah, so guys, we're going to be playing a really short game of chariot. Yeah? This is how this is some chariot. This is how the game goes. I give her a word. And she gives me a word. We both give ourselves a word. I give her a word and 10 seconds. And all she has to do is sing a song and name the artist. Sing a song and name the artist that has that particular word in it. Like sing the part that has the word and name the artist. So, are you ready? I've got some pretty nice words prepared for you. Are you ready? We both have 7 words each, and at the end of the whole round, we see who wins, and who is going to introduce this wonderful brand to you guys, because I know I'm going to win, and I know I'm definitely going to be the one introducing the brand. So guys, yep, are you ready? Okay, so 10 seconds on the clock. 10 seconds on the clock, and your time starts. Wake up. Your time starts now. The word is wake up, guys. Your time starts now.
Wake up, baby, when you scream my name when I get in the morning.
Okay, so who sang the song?
Somebody, Futurama.
Oh, guys, that's a Nigerian song. It's Thutmose featuring Rema. You're both up and coming artists from Nigeria. Yep. So
1 point.
Yeah, 1 point for her.
Okay, my name is Water. Yeah, Water.
Water? Oh my god. As your time started.
Yes, 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 yes.
Yeah, I almost started counting. Okay, so water, guys. Water. You know you're telling me. Oh me, oh water, oh water. You know you're telling me. Okay guys, that is another song by Fela. Fela, a late Nigerian artist. It sang the song Water. Water doesn't have any knee kind of thing. Yeah. So that's 1 point for her and 1 point for me too. So okay, so the next word here is Evan. Evan, and your time starts now. Evan, guys, the word is Evan.
Evan, your name is one. No.
But guys, 1 point for us. So it's 1 point for me and 1 point for us still. And Evan, sent from Evan. I really know the lyrics, guys, but at least you should know that. Yup. Okay, so what do you have for me?
Color.
Oh, okay. You can take us that time. Call. I love it when you call me, señorita. I love it when you call me, señorita.
Stop.
I need you, baby. Okay, could you give us a song we like?
Life, angel of my life. Back to peace. It's also in the
why, oh why? Oh my god, guys. Okay, so that's still 1.5 points for me and just one for her. Okay, your word now is, I'm giving you wake up, yeah? And I'm giving you idiot. Guys, the word is idiot. And your time starts now. Guys!
Idiot.
Oh my god! Okay, guys, so she totally scratched that. And the song I had in mind was a song by a Nigerian artist, a gay Fireboy. And it goes, you know, I miss you like an idiot misses the point. I need you like an idiot needs more. Can't go without you. You're like two sides of a coin. Of a coin. Yup. So that's. Oh my god, okay, so 1.5 for me and 1 for our guys. Okay. Guys, this is so fun. Like, I'm really enjoying this because definitely I'm introducing the Mackin J brand. Okay, we're waiting. No, you haven't said the word. That's the total. No, you haven't said the word. That's the total. I'm cheating. You tell me the word before you tell me my time starts.
Grace.
Amazing grace. How sweet the sound. Yeah, right. Guys, that's 0.5 again for me because I don't know who sang Amazing Grace, guys. So that's 2 points for me and 1 for her. And we have okay. You've got wake up, you've got idiot for her. And we have okay. You've got wake up, you've got idiot, you've got Evan, you've got plan. And I'm going to give you groom. And your time starts now. Guys, the word is grown.
Grown up time, girl.
What's that here? Time is
annoying.
Sorry?
Annoying.
Oh my god. Guys, that's a song from this seasonal movie, Grownish. And it's What's Up World and Grown Now. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, guys. What out world? I'm grown.
5 points for me.
No, why? That's 0.5 for R. We are no man to give her because it's 0.5 for R, guys. So I'm on 2 points and she's on 1.5. Okay, your turn.
Away.
Away. Away. If your boyfriend know they do you well. Guys, that's a Nigerian song. That's a lie. That's a Nigerian song, guys. So that's 0.5 for me. 2.5 for me, guys. Okay, what?
That one. Yes. Somewhere I like the video. Chioma, my lover. Chioma. far away, far away. Send me another look again while I am looking for a fifth.
Oh my god.
Guys, that's 0.5 for me, guys. Guys, that's 0.5 for me, guys. That's 2.5
for me.
That she has just 1.5. 1.5, guys. Okay, so your word is umbrella. Your time starts now.
Umbrella. Umbrella, umbrella, so nice.
Stop, guys. And I really don't know how she didn't get that, because I have a very, very popular song in my ear. Under my umbrella, by Rihanna, guys, and she didn't
that's
get
what
it.
What
so
I just
it's
said,
still 2.5 for me, guys, and she has just 1.5. Okay, your next word.
Freaky.
Freaky.
Yeah, freaky.
Ain't trying to be freaky, but we'll make it better. The thing make me stay on like I'm on a theater. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, that's a song by DDG. He's an up-and-coming artist, an American up-and-coming artist. I don't know if you know him. But the song is Hold Up by DDG. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who makes it better? That thing make me stay on the camera. Okay, guys, so I want 3.5, guys. 3.5. And she has just 1.5, guys. Okay,
sir.
The last word for R, and she gives me a last word, and then we decide who is introducing Mackin J to you guys. Okay, so the last word is medicine, and your time starts now.
Give you a pill of your medicine. Hey.
Give you
a taste of your own medicine.
Oh, I knew she was going to get that, guys. I knew she was going to get it because I don't know. But I just knew she was going to get it, and that's why I made it the last word on the list.
Yeah.
So, guys, that's it. She's on 2.5, and I'm on 3.5. I'm the winner, obviously. I told you guys I was going to be the winner. So that brings us to the main point of this video, guys. We all know our brand, Mackin J. We all know our brand, Mackin J, guys. And I'm glad that you guys are on here watching us, wanting to know Mackin J and wanting to see what we have in stock for you. Mackin J, our very own brand with its fashion, is generally suited to satisfy all you girls' need. All girls, all women, all shape, all sizes, all ages, all complexion. Excuse me, guys. It is geared for you. All you need to do is stretch out. And reach it.
Mm-hmm.
Just stretch out and reach it, because Mackin J is already here for you, and it's got everyone covered. But not to be mean and not to be, you know, not nice, I'm just going to let her do the introduction.
Mm-hmm.
Even if
case.
She lost the challenge, guys. Yep. So see you.
So I want to introduce the brand Mackin J to the Mackin J lovers, Mackin J beauties once again. Yeah, Mackin J is a popular and fascinated brand established by the designer Mackin J himself. So guys, please pay attention. because we're about to bring Mackin J to you. We're about to introduce Mackin J, a designer brand,
yep,
to you, mm-hmm, with the affordable price. I mean, Mackin J with the affordable price.
Mackin
J that's not going to tear your pocket.
Mackin
J that's not going to rob you of your bank. So, it's Mackin J. It's going to rob you of your accounts. No. It's going to rob you of your accounts. No. It's not going to tear your pocket down. And it's not going to make you owe money. It's not going to make you beg someone for money just to,
yep,
buy a pair of Mackin J shoes.
Mm-hmm.
So,
it's
guys,
the fashion within, guys.
Yes. Say you're going to leave the fashion within. The fashion within is Mackin J.
Okay.
Mackin J. So Mackin J to the world and Mackin J to the universe.
Yep.
We to you guys.
Okay, guys. So, we know Mackin J is a designer, as a fashion. Sorry, guys. We know Mackin J is a designer, fashion, women's shoe brand, and we know its aims from. We know its aims from. We know its aims from ages 18 to, as I say all the time, 16 to 45. Like, no, 18 to 30, guys. 16 to 45, as I say all the time, 16 to 45, like no 18 to 30, guys. 16 to 45 years, and there are four categories, as I mention all the time. There are four categories, namely the heels,
flats,
sandals, and booties.
The booties.
We have the heels, the flats, the sandals, and
booties.
And today, even if I don't really know what we have in stock for you, but we're mainly going to be showing you the heels and the booties.
Yeah.
The heels and the booties. Don't worry. I know you guys can't wait no longer, but very soon, we are bringing you a very special edition with the sandals and the flats. Like, I myself can't wait because I know they are going to be wonderful work of art. They are going to be elegant. They are going to be gorgeous. They are going to be, I mean, give me the adjective. They're going to be very unique. And you know, you need to be rare.
Yes.
You need to be different.
Yes.
You need to
be extraordinary.
Yeah. And sincerely, guys, it only takes Mackin J to stand out.
Yes.
It takes Mackin J to stand out.
Yep.
We all know good shoes take you to good places. Yes, yes. And we know you are what you wear. Whatever you wear defines you. You know that. So, guys, get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes. As I said, and I say all the time, I believe that every girl should have at least one pair of branded shoes in their closet. And what better brand to have than Mackin J shoes? I mean, what better brand to actually have in your closet than Mackin J?
Yeah.
I mean, the designer has gone, he has gone the extra mile to bring everything that satisfies you guys. It is durable, and what's more important, it is very affordable to purchase. He has wonderful designs, unique designs that you hardly see with other brands. You know that we don't, it doesn't steal designs, it doesn't copy people's ideas. They are brought, when they are produced, they are always wonderful work of art. I mean, they are very lovely, and they are very comfortable to wear. They suit every and any occasion. Guys. Yeah, they suit any and every occasion.
Yes.
So it's Mackin J to the world, Mackin J to the universe. Okay, so still on introducing Mackin J.
Yep.
Is that all still about Mackin J?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so
a
big shout out to the designer itself, and a big shout out to the whole Mackin J family. Thank you guys for taking us through this journey, and we're very happy. And with further much ado, let's get into the video. Hold on, guys. Okay, so I had to play medicine, guys. This is Medicine by Queen Naija.
Feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me flatter. Can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come here at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is it texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay.
Okay, let me introduce this wonderful vocal class to you. It's the cell number once again is style 640, I think. Style
640 hyphen 2, guys.
Style 640 hyphen 2. And it's a crop and bust finish as fresh out this fashion combat boot. As you can see, it's a combat boot, but it's a fashionable combat boot. So it's with timeless, it's a fashionable combat boot, timeless appeal. And it's a low chunky heel and looks so good, a hint of height and comfortable stability. It's, I can see, it's a low chunky heel.
Yup, guys, it's a low chunky heel.
And the heel measures 2.2 inches. It's 2.2 inches. And
very nice, guys.
Yes, 2.2 inches. And combat inspired design. I don't know, maybe when it was designing or drawing out these lovely boots, and maybe it was like, okay, what if I go to war? Or what if I'm about to go to war? What if I'm about to fight with someone?
Really? What?
Yes, so let me wear something comfortable so that when I kick, I'm gonna kick ass. I think that was what he had in mind when he was drawing up this beautiful piece of art. So you guys can see this lace of ankle boots, which is definitely your wardrobe. Okay, sorry. And not only offer you the comfort you need, as you can see, it's so comfortable.
Very, guys, it's very comfortable.
Yeah, not only offer you the comfort you need, but it's also a nice boot to fit your everyday style. It's a nice boot that fits your everyday style. It's comfy, it's durable, as you can see.
It's sturdy.
Yeah, it's sturdy and it's not bending. You can see if you stand on it for hours, you can see that it's not gonna bend and it's not shaky. Though it's not heavy, but it's not shaky. So you can see it's sturdy, it's comfy, durable. So
okay, so guys, you can wear it on anything. You can wear it on your pair of jeans. You can wear it on your mini skirt. You can wear it
on your shorts.
You can wear it on your mini gown, your long gown. Oh, sorry, your mini gown.
Your mini gown. Yeah.
Don't wear your maxi gown on it, guys.
So wear your joggers. Yeah.
You can wear your joggers. You can wear it on anything. And you'll be very comfortable.
Very
you
comfortable.
Can wear it to a party, you can wear it to an hangout, you can wear it casually, you can wear it shopping,
to the beach.
Wear it on your day, you can wear it.
You can wear it to the beach. Then you just, you know, off it and use it to walk around. But you can still wear it to the beach.
Guys, yeah, so this is style 640-2. 640-2, guys. And guys, I've got a very wonderful news for you today. There is a promo going on and it lasts until 10th of this month. It ends today, guys.
Yes.
It ends today. So take seize this opportunity.
Yes.
Seize the opportunity.
Yes.
And get yourself two pairs of Mackin J shoes. For every two pairs of Mackin J shoes you get 15% off. Oh my god.
15%.
I mean 15% off, guys. You just have to pay 75% of the total amount. So 15% off and you can get it using this code.
Yep.
It's a oh my god. You can get it using this code. 7ZVPRGFF. I repeat, 7Z Z as in zebra.
Yeah, zebra.
V as in Veronica.
Yeah.
P as in Peter.
Peace.
R as in rice. G as in goat.
Goat.
F as in fog. F again as in Fred.
Yeah.
Fred.
Fresh.
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 Fish.
Fat.
Funky. Field. So guys, 7ZVPRGFF. That's the promo code.
Yes.
Get 15% off for every two pairs of Mackin J shoes you buy. So, and besides, we have a $3 coupon on our Amazon page. That's go to Amazon.com and type in Mackin J. Go to Amazon.com and type in Mackin J and you get
$3.
How much wonderful can you get? How much wonderful can you get?
Very wonderful, because
I mean, you know, they've got you covered by giving you this so many.
I mean, the norms, their shoes are very affordable, so giving you 15% discount
and
off,
$3 coupon, guys, that's
ridiculous.
That's a lot. That's a lot. That's wonderful, guys.
Yes, very wonderful and ridiculous, very ridiculous brands. So if you don't get yours now, I seriously don't know when you want to get yours. Just take use of this opportunity to, you know, yours and be happy.
Yeah, guys, so get yourself a pair of this. The style number again is 640-2. 640-2-2. Anything. Yeah, guys, so on to the next shoe.
640-2. Don't forget, don't miss out on Mackin J shoes, and don't miss out on the discount that's currently going on. Don't miss out on it. Don't dawdle. We got you covered.
Okay, guys.
Yo.
Oh.
Valentine is coming.
Oh my god. So.
Okay.
So guys, don't worry, we're not saying anything, you know, to
no,
we're not keeping you out of the loop.
We're not talking behind your backs, don't worry.
Okay, so guys, we're going to be introducing the next ready to
see
drummer. We're taking one from the box, guys. Go ahead and have your fun now. Just remember what goes around.
All the king stars are not gold.
Okay, guys, so we're going to be showing you the four sides.
I can see
the four wheels of the shoe, guys.
Go ahead and have your fun now. Stiletto lovers in the house, can I see your hands up, please?
I remember when you said that you could have somebody better, and I can even lie to you, and really messed my head up. Got me looking in the mirror, it's just a little monster. Wishing that I look like someone else, like the girl she liked on Instagram. Yeah. If you really had the nerve to call me insecure, if he was you, if he true, I didn't know my word. Maybe. So guys, this is four sides of the
wonderful letter right here. You can see, pretty, right? Amazing, right?
And
it's great, it's Queen's great.
Guess what? I'm going to be the one giving the introduction.
It's not brown.
What?
I don't like you.
Okay, guys, so I'm giving you a brief introduction of this is. And we have this trappy buckus. This trappy buckus.
Oh my god, guys.
Yeah, as you can see, style number 571-3. Style number 571-3.
Okay, so guys, this trappy buckle is made of high quality fox leather material.
Yes.
Soft and very comfortable. You can see it's no lie.
Yes,
guys. The buckles are made of fox leather material and they are very soft.
Yes.
They are very soft.
Very.
Guys. Very soft and comfortable. And it's an elastic for any size. Any size, guys.
Yeah, so any size can put on this letter.
Yep.
You can put a on it.
Yep. And this open toe platform
sandals.
They feature the colorful rhinestones and leopard prints, making you sexy and bright.
You can see the rhinestone glittering and.
And that's a leopard pattern, and they make you feel very sexy, guys.
Yes. Yes.
It makes you feel very sexy and bright.
Yes, and you can see the shoe is unique in its own way.
Okay, so guys, this high heels with rhinestones and romantic style.
Yes.
The romantic style, no matter if it's an event, party, wedding, or date, they show your confidence and beauty, guys. They show your confidence and beauty. They make you stand out. They make you pop.
Yeah. All day, every
regardless
day.
Of how simple you go with your dressing, these shoes literally make you pop, like you stand out. No cap, guys.
Every time, all day and every day.
Okay, so these shoes will perfectly match with your everyday outfit.
Yes.
It could be your jeans, it could be your shorts, it could be your dresses, it could be your skirt,
your minis,
all of any length.
Your gowns,
any length, it could be. Mini, it could be maxi, it could be midi, guys, any length. And then we have the inches of the heels. They are 4.8, guys.
Oh, sorry, 4.8 inches.
Yeah, 4.8, guys.
4.8 inches.
And they make you look very elegant and slender.
And charming. Yeah.
They make you look very elegant and slender, guys. They are 4.8 inches heels.
And the platform is 1.4. The platform, right, is 1.4.
And they have
inch.
Any size you want.
Yes.
Any size.
The UK size. The
and they have
size.
Another color in brown.
Yes.
The leopard pattern.
Yes.
I think it's
that's some leopard. Over here.
Oh my god.
You can see. This
guys,
is
this is the leopard pattern, guys. This is the leopard
pattern. And this is black.
And this is black. And they're very nice, guys. It's gold. It's gold. It has the right.
Very nice, as you can see. So, which would you go for? The leopard or the black?
I would go for the black. What do you guys think?
I would go for the black as well.
What do you guys
I
do?
Would go for the black.
The leopard is really nice, guys. Do not get me wrong.
It's
but
nice.
I would go for black.
Right, it's
so
nice. It's really
hey,
nice.
Baby, show me her. Okay, guys. So.
Yeah, the style number once again is.
It's 571-3.
571-3,
guys.
571-3.
Do not forget, I'll show you the four sides again.
Three.
It not all makes sense if you don't need to go to
a store, just stay in your room, stay in your office, and just take your phone and click on your Safari, the iOS users, click on your Safari, and the Android users, just go to your, what's it called?
Whatever search engine
your Chrome, you have. Yeah, your Opera Mini.
Open your Amazon.com.
Yeah, just open Amazon.com.
Type in Mackin J.
And yeah.
And start shopping. Shop away.
Yeah, that's true.
Shop away, guys.
Shop away. Yeah.
Don't forget, we have a $3 coupon.
Yeah.
And we have a buy to get 50% off promo going on. That ends today. 15% discount off every 50% off every 2 pairs of Mackin J shoes, guys.
Okay.
50% off every 2 pairs of Mackin J shoes you get, guys.
Yes.
So do not hesitate. Do not think that it's expensive. I want to get for myself and someone else, but it's so expensive. Do not think that I ain't got no money. I'm gonna break my bank. All those stories, guys. Do not think of those. Because there is a 15% off promo code when you go on the phone.
And it's ending today.
Don't sleep on it. Do not miss this opportunity, guys. Make sure you get yourself. Make sure you participate in this promo code. You wouldn't have an iron situation. Maybe you see that brand working in Mackin J shoes, and you're like, oh my god, what brand is that? And she's like, Mackin J. Oh, I got it when they had this promo.
And
you feel instant regret, like, oh my god, I knew about that promo, but I didn't get mine. Do not be that person. Get yourself pairs of Mackin J shoes today, guys. Buy your shoes. Get yourself pairs of Mackin J shoes today.
Today, don't sleep on it. Cause trust me, you would love more than five of the shoes you see on the Mackin J website. You would definitely fall in love with more than five. So getting 2 pairs won't be difficult, I think. So
why should it be? So guys, that's all. Do not forget, this is 5, 4, 7.
Five seven one, I think three, guys.
5, 7, 1, I think 3. She gets to introduce, but if she doesn't, I get to introduce. So what do you guys think? It's not cheating, definitely. But all the same, yes. So my question goes thus. Okay, so name five shoe designer brands. You've got 10 seconds. Five shoe designer brands.
Okay, we have Mackin J.
Okay.
Best of the best.
Yep.
And second is Balenciaga.
Okay.
We have Alexander Wang.
Okay.
We have Fendi.
Okay.
And we have what's the name? Prada. Your Prada.
Okay, guys. So she mentioned five.
Yep.
But the top of the list, guys, is
Mackin J.
That's the top of the list, guys. So
Mackin J.
Get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes because that is all I knew.
Yes.
Mackin J is all I know, guys.
Yes.
Mackin J is all I know. So get yourself a pair of Mackin J.
Do
not sleep on it.
At all.
Take advantage of this promo that is going on,
yes,
which ends today. The code again, guys.
Yes.
The code again. We have 7Z. Anyone, guys. 7ZVPRGFF.
Oh, sorry, FF.
7ZVPRGFF. Again, guys. 7ZVPRGFF. Using the code, get yourself two pairs of Mackin J shoes and get
15%
discount off. Get yourself two pairs of Mackin J shoes and get
15% discount.
Get 15% discount off every two pairs you get.
Yes.
So you can get, you can buy four pairs and get 30% off.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes, that's true.
You can buy four pairs and get 30% off. You can get, you can buy six pairs and get 5% off. That way, guys, that's the way it goes.
Yes.
Get yourself 15% off every two pairs of Mackin J shoes you buy for yourself. Okay, so guys, we're going to, she's going to be introducing it, but I'm going to be showing you the four sides of this shoes.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, you can see the one we're about to introduce you this time around, it's a wedge.
Yeah.
You see, it's a wedge.
It's our world,
a crystal wedge. Crystal wedge.
Shoe,
it's a crystal wedge. You can see it's a crystal wedge boot. A crystal wedge.
Okay.
And you can touch the material right here, you will know that this material was hard to find, like hard to get. But Mackin J went through all the stress himself to get this wonderful material. This material made of top quality, like high quality.
Yup, guys.
And so, who knows if he got the materials for a very high price. And after, you know, after designing this shoe right here, still decide like, okay, let me sell it to my fans, to my lovers, for a ridiculous price, because I just feel it's gonna be too much if the price is too high. So it's giving you guys, like, I mean, Mackin J is giving you guys this wonderful wedge right here for a very ridiculous price. So you guys shouldn't really sleep on it.
That's
really
all, guys. Do not sleep on it.
Don't sleep on it. So make sure you get yours from our website. And, you know, let me introduce more. Like, let me introduce more to you about this beautiful wedge right here. Let me, like, let me tell you what you want to hear. So let me tell you that this fashion design higher end style boots, fashion design higher end style boots with suede fabric upper. You can see this is the upper right here, and it's made of suede material, a very top quality suede material. You can see it's transparent wedge, high heel, and cheek pointed toe. The cheek pointed toe is Yeah, right here. That's a cheek pointed toe. Makes she look slender and charming. Putting this on is definitely gonna make you look slender and charming. And watch what is stay comfy.
Yep.
Stay comfy.
That's the main point.
Yes,
stay
comfy
while working or chill.
Yeah, any heels you have at home, anywhere you have at home that it's not comfy, that it's really not comfy. Can you please throw it out? Can you please put it in the garbage bin? Yeah, just please put it in the bin and just please come get yourself a pair of Mackin J comfortable shoes.
Yup, every Mackin J shoe is comfortable.
Very
guys.
Comfortable.
Regardless, I don't know what you
regardless
want to tell
of
me.
The of the
every Mackin J shoe, guys, see this?
Yes. Very comfy.
Every Mackin J shoe is comfortable, guys.
Very comfy.
So get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes and do not sleep on it.
Yes.
Please.
No cap.
Do not sleep on it.
No cap. No cap.
Not funny, guys, or get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes.
Yes. And as you can see, this state, yeah, as I said earlier, the watch one is stay comfy. And you can see this high quality heel and durable suede material make boots smuggle your feet and keep you comfortable for all day walk. I mean, it makes like it keeps you comfortable for all day walk. You can stand on it from morning till night, you can stand on it for hours, and you still can be comfortable. And the on trend. This classic style woman ankle, but you can see it's an ankle boot with fashion, as you can see, with fashion elements, make you attract more size and compliments. I mean, putting this on is gonna make you hear what's like, you look good, like you look sexy, you look charming, you look beautiful, be pretty. Yeah, I love what you're putting on.
Yep,
I
guys.
Really love it. So, so this a pair of Mackin J shoes is gonna make you hear compliments like that, and it's gonna attract more eyes to your body. So, and what I want to tell you about again is the outfit combination.
Yeah,
we're gonna combine.
Listen, guys, listen. So you know how to grab the Mackin J.
I mean, we're gonna combine these boots with your dress. These boots are perfectly matched with any outfit like jeans, shirts, dresses, and skirts of any length. Don't forget, skirts of any length. And this four, okay, the inch of this wedge IE right here is 4 points, like 4 point inch. And it's perfect in fall or winter for office, party, shopping, leisure, and other casual occasions. So you can wear it for shopping, shopping with friends. Okay, today you have a date with someone to go to the mall. Today you have a date with someone to go to the movies. You can just put these ankle boots on and you're gonna feel extraordinary.
Yep.
Like all eyes on you alone. And you're gonna, you know, feel on top of the world because of Mackin J.
Yeah, guys.
So thanks again to Mackin J for this wonderful work of art, but
it's
wonderful.
It's really nice, guys.
It's really nice and it's comfy. And you know, guys, I can say more about this wedge right here because I've tried this on.
Yeah, and it's really comfortable.
I've tried it.
She walked with it. She jumped with it. She
and trust me when I say it's comfy.
It doesn't shake.
It's comfy and it's.
Guys, this is
shape.
No lie.
It doesn't shake. Trust me when I say it doesn't shake. It's comfy, it's durable, and it's
an item.
Yeah.
And if you want to see more or you feel like you need more evidence or something, just simply follow us on our Instagram page.
Yes.
Follow us on our
Instagram
page at mackin.j. At Mackin.j. Follow us on Instagram page at
Mackin.j. Capital letters, don't forget, guys.
And you would see what we are made of, what we are made of.
Yes, guys. You're gonna see the beauty of what Mackin J yields.
Yeah.
Yeah. So don't forget. And okay, I forgot to tell you, it's down number. The style number,
is
622-1.
622-1, guys. 622-1. So, what are you waiting for? Get yourself.
Get yours now. If you, you know, actually fall in love with this piece right here while watching us, I mean, at this very moment, you just, you know, make use of the opportunity and just get the discount.
Yo, get yourself a pair of these. Do not take time.
Yeah.
The discount again, guys. Buy two and get 15% discount off. Buy two and get 15% discount. Buy two and get 15% off, guys. The code for the discount is 7ZBPRGFF. 7ZBPRGFF. And the promo ends today, guys.
Yeah.
The promo ends today at 11:59 p.m.
Yeah.
At 11:59 p.m. the promo ends today. So go get yourself pairs of Mackin J shoes. I mean, you should run to get it. Go get yourself. Do not procrastinate. Procrastination is evil.
Yeah.
Procrastination is evil, guys. Do not procrastinate. Do not say, okay, I'll get it later. Okay, I'll buy tomorrow. Okay, I'll buy some other time. No, as you are watching us right now, do get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes.
Yes.
And do not forget, guys, the last time I said, using this discount code, once you get yourself two pairs of Mackin J shoes, all you need to do is take a picture of yourself rocking these shoes. Let us see the way you pulled it out, guys. And all you need to do is post it on your Instagram page and tag us. Post it on your Instagram page and tag us at Mackin.J. We will surely repost, guys. We would definitely repost, no cap. Like, that's true. We would definitely repost. So, buy your two pairs of Mackin J shoes and get 15% off. Buy your two pairs of Mackin J shoes and get 15% off, guys.
Yep. Please, please don't skip on it. Okay.
So, the style number of this once again is 622-1. 622-1, guys.
622-1. Style 622-1. Don't forget. Style 622-1. Style 622-1. Don't forget, guys. Style 622-1. Just go to our website. And, you know, then go to, what's it called? Can you just turn on your Safari? Go to Amazon, www.amazon.com. Then you type in Mackin J. You're just typing Mackin J.
And shop away. Remember, if you know a style, you know a style number that you want, all you need to is go through our Mackin J store on the Amazon website and search by the style number. What you see is definitely what you get.
Yes.
There is no lie there.
What you see right here.
What you see
is what
you get, guys.
Is what you're going to get when you buy.
Quality-wise, style-wise, shape-wise,
yes.
Anything-wise. Whatever you see on the picture, whatever you see is what you are going to get.
Yeah, just make sure you click on the correct size. I mean, the size. Click on the correct size.
Okay, so guys.
To avoid disappointment.
So guys, on to the next.
On to the next
item. Okay, guys, so
okay, it's the glow in the dark baby.
It's the
glow in the dark baby.
Oh my god.
It's the glow in the dark baby.
Oh my god.
It's the glow in the dark baby.
Oh my god.
Okay, are you up and ready for these? You up and ready for this? this right here. You can see she wants to break up with her boyfriend because of this. Of this.
Of Mackin J shoes!
She wants to break up with her boyfriend.
No Mackin J shoes, no relationship.
Beautiful. You have to have a Mackin J shoe in your life.
Yup. Yeah.
In your life, in your closet. You see?
You don't feel like I deserve your love,
baby. Yeah, you're enjoying the jam, right? Yeah, see, Mackin J is all for you. Mackin J is down for you. Mackin J is up and ready for you. Anytime, anywhere, all day, any day. All day, every day, all day, any day. So, you see, who is loving this? I mean, who is loving this right here? Who is loving this? Because I am loving this right here.
And okay, so guys, right here. She got to introduce the last.
Yeah, for that one.
Shoes.
I got the question right. I answered the whole question.
So this time around, I'm
so
going
this time
to
around,
be the
one. I'm acting like the elder sister, so just give the younger sister to me.
Don't mind that, guys. She loves feeling herself, for real. Who cares? Anything to introduce the Mackin J show, right? Like, literally anything to be the one at the forefront of introducing the Mackin J show. So we're going to let her keep cocking.
Okay, so.
Okay, so guys, this is style 585-5.
Yeah, style 5.
Style 585-5, guys.
Style 585-5. Don't forget.
The chunky ears.
You see, it's chunky. This is chunky. Like, this is chunky. This is
the chunky ill lace up booty.
Yeah, it's lace up.
Picture of platform and reflective design.
Can see.
This is the reflective design, guys.
Which is this right here, which I just called glow in the dark.
Reflective design, making
yeah.
you outstanding and bright.
Yeah, this is what
it's eye quality fox leather. Again, it has eye quality
fox leather.
Material and platform offers
the material
this
is nice.
Ample booties balance. The
nice.
Platform offers this. Booties, balance, and stability for all day walking. You can walk all day
okay.
with it and not feel uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Don't go all wobbly.
No, not
wobbly.
And not shaky.
No, not at all.
Not shaky.
So,
durable. And
onto the IA platform boots. They have cushion insoles.
Yes. Yes.
They have cushion insoles.
Yes.
And
can walk, can, I think you can wear this in fall, winter, or autumn. Yeah, winter and autumn.
They have cushioned insoles, which are waterproof and warm in autumn or winter.
Yeah, it keeps you warm. It keeps you warm in winter.
They are suitable for shopping,
so
a date, a walk in the park.
It keeps you warm in spring as well.
School, leisure,
yeah,
a vacation, and many more.
And shopping as well.
And
you wanna go shopping,
the heels are 4.4 inches.
4.4 inches right here.
The heels are 4.4 inches.
4.4.
And they make you look more elegant.
Elegant and charming. Elegant, slender, and charming.
So,
and
guys,
the platform is 1.4 inch.
You can wear these
1.4 inch as usual
to literally anywhere.
You can wear it anywhere.
You can wear this when you want to take a walk in a pack.
Yes.
You can wear this.
Yes.
You can wear this when you want to go on a date. You can wear this going shopping with your friends. You can wear this. You can wear this to a party, guys. You can wear this to.
Yes, you can wear this to a party.
Anywhere, guys. and you would be comfortable all day around. Like, you're really comfortable all day around wearing this. And there is no issue of it's too, the rope is too, the lace is too long,
or the lace is too short.
Or this tattoo, lace gives you flexibility, obviously.
Can tie
so, guys,
can tie ball with lace.
See, I mean, see this. These are really nice. See, these things that are really, really nice.
It's really, really nice.
And the buckle, don't get me started on this buckle feature yet. It's just fancy designs, guys, and it's really nice. The chunky platforms, they are really nice.
Yes, really nice.
Really nice. And they make you more stable when working with it. And
it makes you stable,
not
comfy,
shaky, nothing.
Yeah, no.
And then we have this reflective quality, the reflective feature.
Yeah, the glowy that.
The reflective feature is really nice. You can share it via a party and while dancing, all that glowing is you shooting in your footwear.
Or when you're walking at night.
And your footwear is doing the talking. I mean, who doesn't like their footwear doing the talking? And we add, you could just decide to tie up the lace like permanently. You don't need to keep on tying it or tying it back
because it has
it has a zip feature.
So you just zip up. You've been late for work, you've been late for your date, you've been late for shopping, you've been late for...
Your legs definitely
with this. If you're late for the outing, you planned out with someone, and you know, after dressing up, you're trying to fight with your legs, you're tying up the legs.
So why not just go for the zip feature and
your
legs? Like, when, for me, definitely all my boots with this lace and zip feature...
Most of my boots... I use only the zip. Yeah.
My lace is pretty tight. I don't bother on the day. I only take it out when I want to
zip up and zip down.
I only take out my laces when I want to air my shoe.
Yes.
Like, I want to put it out to dry or something. Aside from
that. Aside from that. Nah.
It's permanently tied up. It's just the zip feature that works for me.
Just the zip.
So, guys, this is.
So, you should get yours.
585-5. This is
585-5. Yeah, and it's waterproof.
Yeah.
It's waterproof.
And it's scratch proof.
Yes. It's scratch proof.
Yep.
So you can see it's durable. And it has a lot of.
And guys, these things are very affordable. They are very affordable to purchase.
Not only. And these affordable, but they are also on discount. So tell me, what's more?
15% discount for every two pairs of Mackin J shoes you get.
Yes,
15% discount for every two pairs of Mackin J shoes you get. Get 15% off, and that promo is ending today, guys. Do not forget, it's ending today.
01/2020, which is today.
Take advantage of this opportunity.
Yes. They say it was going to come but once.
Yup. Chen Jiang the Jin Hui. My leadership. Take advantage of this opportunity and get your shoes.
Get what you want.
Get your shoes, guys. Take advantage of this opportunity and get your shoes.
So, don't forget. Get your shoes. Get your shoes from us. Get it from Mackin J. The show lovers, the boots lovers.
This is still 585-5.
Okay. So that's all about this glow, as I call it. Glow and dark. That's my name for it.
The reflective feature, trust me guys, is really nice.
That's why I call it glow and dark. So let's, you know, box it back. We already unboxed it, so let's box it back. Don't forget, follow us on Instagram at Mackin.J. in capital letters, Mackin J. Follow us, like our posts, and if you've gotten any of our products so far, you can, you know, take a picture of you rocking one of our products and tag us on Instagram at Mackin.J. Don't forget, in capital letters, Mackin.J. And of course, we're gonna repost.
Definitely, we're going to repost, and you're going to be seen by so many people.
Yes.
Okay. I mean, she knows what's going on. She's working on Mackin J shoot.
She's gonna repost the word.
So go on IG, buy yourself using this promo. The promo code again is 7ZVPRGFF. 7ZVPRGFF. Take advantage of this promo.
Yeah.
Get yourself two pairs of Mackin J shoes and you get 15% off. And when you receive your order, guys, what I need you to do for me is go on your Instagram, take a picture of yourself rocking that hot Mackin J shoe, post it on Instagram, and tag us.
Yes.
Tag at Mackin.J, and trust me, we would definitely repost, guys. We are going to repost. So tag us at Mackin.J and get a repost.
Yes, and
you will get a shout out too. Isn't that nice?
To you from us.
Yup, guys. So the next item, drum roll, please. I'm trying to give you guys the background music. So.
Okay, as you guys can see, I know you guys probably notice that my friend right here, Yima, she's a Muslim.
Yep, guys.
You can see the
why I've got this scarf thing going on.
That's why you've always been seeing on this.
Yup, guys. I'm a Muslim.
So you can see she's a Muslim, and you know you can guess mine. I'm not gonna tell you guys, okay? Just guess.
She's obviously a Christian, guys.
Okay, so I'm a Christian, and you know, I'm a Christian.
Christian. Yeah. Is that just one Christian? Christian. Okay, I'm a Muslim.
So we'd love to know what religion you guys are actually doing. Are you into Christianity or are you into Islam? Or you can just comment and you know we'll see it. Get your comments. And as you can see, I told you when we started the video, not this one, I mean the last one we did, that she's a dancer, at the sound of boom. She moves, she shakes. Why I, on the other hand, on the sound of boom, I don't move. It's not as if I'm steam or not steam. I'm not just a.
I try, guys. Every time we meet up, I try so hard to get her to dance, like teaching her dance steps and stuff, but oh my god, guys.
Yeah, so.
Like, I really don't know what the matter is.
Although, I don't know why as well. I'm trying to learn how to, you know, make some moves. So, you know, when I'm on dance floor, I can scatter the ground like scatter. I wish I can dance though. I wish I can, you know, split, you know, all the ballet. But, you know, who knows? Like tomorrow, you see me out there. And, wow, yeah, I've seen this girl before. Yeah, I've seen this girl somewhere.
Yeah, your favorite Mackin J girl.
So,
curves.
So don't dolly right now. Okay, yeah, talking to you guys. Like tomorrow, may just, you know, see us with the US president, you know, shaking hands.
And you know, it's your girl Lima.
And it's your girl Marianne.
And we're back into the game. We've got another video.
No, let's start again.
You got
me stuck right there, so let's start the game.
Okay, it's your girl,
Lima. And it's your girl,
Marie. And we're back at the game with another video. We're back at the game with another video. Say wahoo! With another video. Say wahoo! With another video.
Okay, guys.
Yeah, guys. So, until the next
one. we're about to unbox another unbox for you. We love to unbox. Trust me, who loves to unbox? Like, who loves collecting orders?
Oh my god.
I love collecting orders.
I don't know if you have been following us, guys.
Yeah.
You know, sometime this week, we brought to you the beige color of this boot.
Yes, yes.
You're right.
True, yeah.
And now today, we present to you
the black color. Yeah, 2 days ago we brought you the brown, but now we're here with black suede. Yeah, this is the black suede, which I'm still loving though.
Yup.
Still loving.
This is really nice, guys.
Still
this
loving.
Is really, really nice.
You can see.
I mean, let me ask you a question.
Yup.
Could you name the... Could you name the four main categories that Mackin J has got?
Yeah. We have the heels.
Yeah.
The flats.
Okay.
We've got the sandals.
Okay.
And we've got the booties.
Okay. So, guys, we have the heels.
Yes.
The flats. The sandals. And the booties.
Booties. Booties. Yeah. We've got the booties as well. So, don't sleep on it. Don't sleep on it. And you can see this is a suede right here. Like a suede material. A suede.
Yeah, guys, yeah, it's a suede material. And
suede.
As I point out every time, this elastic
makes it
able to go any size, guys. Any size, any
slender,
leg, any leg size.
Slim, fast,
it makes
chubby,
it
everything.
Because, you know, guys, most times when I get myself some heels or boots, I'm always having this fear that, my leg is too thin.
Yeah.
Like, my leg is too thin.
My legs are thin as well.
And
it's very thin. I mean, thin.
Yeah, just the calf. Okay, yeah, so I'm like, that. My legs are too thin, and I don't want a situation whereby I wear the shoe, and then this place is like really wide.
Yeah.
I don't like situations like that. But Mackin J has got me covered. Mackin J has got you covered. I mean, Mackin J has got all of us covered at situations like that. So do not be scared. It's not too, your leg is not too thin. It's not too fat.
Yes.
It's not too slender.
Yes.
The elastic feature is really wow. And it's like it's placed. Really artistically,
like,
for
yes.
you guys. This is the work of an artist. This
yes,
really nice. Work
of a designer who doesn't sleep all night.
Okay, guys. So I'm just going to let
perfect taste.
Mary
perfect.
Ann give us an introduction while I show you the four sides that it's got.
Yeah. Once again, I want to introduce this wonderful work of art. I mean, wonderful suede fabric, wonderful suede boots, wonderful suede, what should I say again?
Suede boots, suede work of that, suede is item.
Yes, suede, okay. So, let me tell you what this boot right here is all about. This boot right here is a featured of point, you can see, featured of pointed toe. Lace up and chunky eye heel. As you can see, it's laced up and it's chunky. Yeah, you can say, wow, they really do have a lot of chunky heels. Yeah, we do. We got you covered. Chunky or not chunky. Stiletto or not stiletto. We're here for you. Mackin J is here for you. So, and as you can see, it's very sturdy and it's comfortable. Even while seeing it, you can see that it's very sturdy and comfortable. See? Not until you buy yours, as you can see right here, it's very sturdy and comfortable. And as you can see, in knitting steady, you can see it's knitting steady right here. Knitting and stretchy, knitting stretchy. You see,
plastic, guys.
Knitting stretchy fabric. The fabric wraps around the ankle. This is the ankle.
Like
right?
A band-aid,
see?
Guys. Like
yeah,
a band-aid.
Knitting stretchy fabric right here, wraps around the handle.
Like,
keeps, make, yeah, like, makes it keeps yeah. warm in winter. Yeah, it makes you keep warm in winter. It makes you keep warm in winter, autumn, and spring. Yeah, for those that their body is not just too good for the cold. Those that the body can't take too much cold. Yeah, this is really good. It keeps you warm both in winter and autumn. And spring, yeah, spring as well. And as you can see, this ear right here, it measures 4.4 inches. This is the ear right here. And it measures, it measures 4.4 inches. And the platform over here, as you can see, the platform over here measures 1.4 inches. This is the platform, 1.4 inches. And this eye quality, and as you can see, this suede, it's unpeelable, like it doesn't peel. So this suede material is made of high quality and it makes you warm and which also makes the shoe durable and comfortable. So lastly, these boots are suitable for jeans. Yeah, for your everyday jeans.
Jeans, guys!
Yeah, for your everyday shorts as well. Those that love shorts. Those that love rocking shorts.
I'm so sorry, but I can't help myself. I need to try this one.
Okay, as I said, the jeans lovers, you can wear these on your jeans, and the shorts lovers, you can wear these on your shirt, and those that love to wear dress, the dress lovers, you can wear these on your dress as well, and skirts lovers. I mean the micro mini skirts, the skirt lovers. So, okay, and with the long skirt lovers. Skirt of any length, you can wear this on skirt of any length as well. So, guys, as you can see, this boot has is one, it has a pointed toe heel, two, the knitting stretchy fabric. The fabric right here wraps around the ankle, that's the third feature, and the fourth feature is a 4.4 inch heel. The fifth feature is what is the platform, which is made of 1.4 inch. And the sixth feature is the lace up. You can see the lace up. And the seventh feature is the suede material, which I said, as I said earlier, is unpeelable. Yeah, it's unpeelable. And I wish you can see a feet. She's going to show you guys though, but I wish you can see her feet. Don't worry, you're going to see her feet. You're going to see it. You can see. She looks good, right? I can see she looks. She
guys,
looks good.
I haven't buttoned it, but this is what it looks like.
You can see.
And it's really nice, guys.
Yeah, you can see.
It really complements anything you wear. Like, literally anything you put on, it compliments. Like, I really do love it.
It's really nice to see. It was just putting right now. She looks cheeky, right?
I didn't plan to wear this. I didn't plan it.
See, she looks cheap,
but it goes.
Yes,
Mackin J goes for anything. It goes with anything you guys want.
Slender and charming, right? So, with a little touch of Mackin J. Made that look more
extraordinary. Guys, get yourself a pair of Mackin J.
Yeah, guys, don't sleep on it at all. I mean, don't sleep on it. And please get yourself a pair of Mackin J. Get yourself a pair of Mackin J. And as I said earlier, they're currently giving a discount of 15% off on any two pairs of Mackin J products you get. You're gonna be giving a 15% off.
Yep, guys, a 15% discount off every pair of Mackin J, every two pairs of Mackin J shoe you get. So do not sleep on it. And the promo is ending today. So do not sleep on it. Get yourself.
Yeah, you can see
Mackin J shoes.
So if you know you're still wide awake, you're still wide awake. You should probably get this right now. Just get this right now. And if you don't like this color, as I said earlier,
you got this beige color.
Yeah, the beige color as well. So if you don't like this black, I think you should get that. should probably get that.
Guys, the style number again is 585-8. 585-8, guys, that's the style number.
Yeah,
so get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes today.
Yes.
Get yourself a pair of Mackin J shoes today.
Don't make the discount just
today.
Try. Yeah, salary and probably you'll be getting your salary today, right? So you know, after getting the salary, it's not so bad for you to just, you know, buy something for yourself. Make yourself do good.
Yep, guys. Take a picture of yourself rocking these shoes.
Yep.
Post on Instagram and tag us at Mackin.J.
Yes.
Post a picture of yourself rocking these shoes and tag us at
Mackin.J.
You would definitely get a shout out and a repost. No lies, guys. There will be a shout out as well as a repost.
A repost from us to you.
So, don't sleep on it. Take advantage.
Oh, don't sleep on it. Take advantage
of this promo that is ending today.
That's currently going on.
And the promo code again, guys, is
7ZBPRGFF.
7ZBPRGFF. And do not forget, on our Amazon.com Mackin J store, there is also a $3 coupon waiting for you. That's literally $3 off. I mean, guys, what more? Like, Mackin J is too good. It's too good. What more? There's a $3 coupon on our Amazon website. All you need to do is go on Amazon, type in Mackin J, Mackin space J, yeah? Type in Mackin J and you would see a wide range of varieties.
Yes.
Wide range
Trust
of selection.
You're going to see a wide range of selections. Is it the booties,
the
sandals,
the flats.
Just
so,
don't worry, we got you covered.
Don't sleep on it, guys.
At all.
Don't sleep on it. Let's see, guys. This has been right in front of us all day. And we don't know what's inside. Can you imagine? Oh my god.
Like, can you imagine?
Oh wow. I just knew this was going to be this, guys.
Like, oh wow.
Guys, this year is an it item as well. It's an it item too, guys. This year is an it item as well. Get yourself a pair of this. The style number is also 585-8. So get yourself a pair of this. And I'm going to give a background music to show you the four sides. When I hit in the morning, ooh, in the bed in the shower, just tell me where you want it.
Yeah.
Ooh, go slow, make me numb one time. Sunrise, I won't let you down. Take you all, I won't let you down. Scream my name when I hit in the morning.
Woo!
We come to you next to me. I love it when you tell me things that you make you all, make you sing, make you come.
It's alright.
Oh, I know you are my favorite song. In the morning, would you like? Yes, I'm burning, would you like?
Wake up, baby, when you scream my name when I sing in the morning. Yeah, just tell us where you want it. Do you want to deliver to your office or do you want to deliver to your house? Just, you know.
Okay, so guys.
Yeah.
This.
A brief. I mean, it's short.
Is of features of pointed toe.
Right,
it's pointed toe,
yeah,
and it has a chunky IU.
Yeah, it's a bit chunk right here.
It's a very sturdy
right
and comfortable.
You can see.
So you can wear it and literally do anything. It's very sturdy and chunky. Uncomfortable, sorry.
Yeah.
And you can wear it doing anything. You can use it to dance. You can go clubbing with it.
It's very comfortable dancing.
I don't know. You name it. Anything. And this is a 4.4 inches
ear. Yeah, you can see.
Guys. And it has, the platform measures 1.4 inches.
This is the platform right here.
The platform is 1.4 inches, guys. And it has a knitting stretchy,
yeah, knitting stretchy fabric,
which wraps around your ankle and keeps you
warm
in winter. It keeps you warm. It wraps around your ankle and keeps you
warm
in winter. Okay, guys, it has a high quality suede material.
Suede as well. It's also a suede boots, suede ankle boots.
And it is warm and durable.
Yeah.
It is warm and durable, guys.
Warm and durable.
And then
it's warm and durable.
We also have the goods. What you can wear them on. You can wear them on jeans. You can wear them on shirts as well.
Yes.
You can wear them on dresses.
Yes.
And you can wear them on skirts of any length.
Yes.
Any time of the day.
Yes.
Any event.
Yes.
It goes for all and every.
Yes.
And it is very nice, guys. You really should get yourself a pair
very
of
nice.
This.
Like, no cap, and no jokes right here. You're serious. It's very nice.
No cap, guys. No cap. So get yourself a pair of this. And this happens to be our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is our fifth item for today, guys. So get yourself a pair of this.
So try and get yourself a pair of.
Don't forget the style number is 585-8.
Yeah.
585-8, guys. That's the style number. 585-8.
Yeah, so let's box it back.
Guys!
Okay.
The fashion within,
yes.
Guys. It's Mackin J.
Fashion with Mackin J.
Fashion within, guys.
Fashion within. And don't forget the style number.
585-8, guys. 585-8.
So you're probably wondering why we have six down number. It's the one we showed you guys earlier. Don't worry, very soon we're gonna, you know, split the numbers because it's both suede, so we're putting two together with six down number.
Look, guys,
with different designs. Look, don't worry, sooner than expected, we're gonna, you know, something.
Six items, guys, not five. We're showing you six items.
Okay, you can see
and
so far.
Got two wonderful more on the list.
Two more. I mean two more. Okay.
Ready?
Yep. We are ready.
Ready?
Are you guys ready yet?
Drum roll, please.
And hope we're not boring you guys out. I believe we're not boring.
Don't worry, guys. We're gonna be done very soon. So we just, you know,
just
stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned. Chillax, sit back.
Chew.
And
chillax, chew.
Chillax.
Chillax.
Yeah, chew.
Guys, we have wonderful selections. I mean, peep this.
Can see?
Like, sincerely, peep
the glossy
this.
Red.
And it comes in three
you
wonderful colors.
You can see the
colors.
Glossy red.
Three wonderful
the glossy
colors.
Glossy red and the glossy black. You can see? It's
three
red,
wonderful
black,
colors.
And white. Red, black, and white.
Mackin J has got you covered in all and every. I tell you guys all the time.
You can see this.
Refuse
to 4.4 inch.
On all and every, guys. Mackin J has got you covered.
4.4 inches.
With this buckle style gem around the side.
4.4 inches.
It's really nice, guys.
So nice. And scar number is 313-13.
Yep, 313-13, guys. 313-13. So
don't
get yourself
pairs
of Mackin J shoes.
If you're, you know, accidentally falling in love or coincidentally falling in love with this, just go to the website right now. Like Nicole Marchand. Just
like immediately and get yourself a pair. You can never go wrong with a pair of Mackin J shoes.
Yes.
I say it all the time and I'm going to keep saying it.
No, at all. Never
okay, so
go wrong.
The next one we have here, drummer, please. And is the black and white.
The black and white season. It's the black and white season.
Okay, guys, so we have the black and white. And I'm going to be showing you the four sides.
Yes. You can see this is so nice. I mean, so unique, right? You can see it's a tie high knee boots. The tie high knee boots. You can see it's a tie high knee boots. You can see it's also a pointed toe. You can see it's pointed toe with a 1.4 inch. You can see that's the color black and this is the color white. Color white, and it also has the zip feature at the back. The zip feature at the back, yes. And you can see the heel is a 4.4 inch is heel, 4.4 inches. Guys, let me give you a brief introduction to this wonderful work of art placed right here in front of you guys, in front of me as well. So let me tell you more about style 585-9.
Yep, guys.
That's the style number for this boot right here. 585-9. Thick metallic shoelace. Guys, don't dull. I mean, don't sleep on it. And it can be easily worn for the white calf with lace up and back zipper. As I said earlier, you can see the lace is right here at the front and the zip is right here at the back.
At the back, the
so,
eye.
In other words, if you are, let me say, if you are lazy to tie your lace.
Remember, the zip feature has got you covered.
Yes.
The zip feature has got you covered.
So don't stress and don't fret. Just go in from your legs to the back and just wear this, you know, any day you just want to go crazy. I mean, you want to go out of style, you want to go bold. You can just put this on and just go to your office and walk in stylishly. I mean, walk in majestically, and you know, you're gonna attract those eyes, those compliments. So, you know, to talk about you, give them a chance to talk about you. And trust me, with Mackin J, you're gonna have a lot of chance for people to talk about you.
Yeah,
and not in a bad way, I mean, in a good way. So, give us a chance to beautify you, give us a chance to decorate you. And as well, you can wear this chunky tie-eye knee boot. You can wear it to the party, you can wear it on vacation, you can wear it to vacation, to vacation, you can wear it to club and other casual occasions.
Events, yeah.
Yeah, events and occasions. So don't sleep on it. I mean, don't doubt it. And don't forget the style number once again is style 585-9.
585-9.
Don't forget, 585-9. Don't forget, guys, it's 585-9. So, guys, once again, this boot right here has a lot of features. Either the zip feature at the back, or the lace up feature, or the pointed toe feature, or the platform feature, or the chunky feature. Which one do you
like? Which one do you love?
Yeah. Which do you love about this tie-eye knee boot right here? And as I said, you can just wear it on your mini skirt and, you know, just shake your booty and, you know, go for a walk at the park. with your date, yeah, or with your friend, or with your best friend. So just feel yourself, and this right here makes you feel comfortable. And yeah, you can wear this in summer. Yeah, you can wear this in summer.
Yep,
you can wear it in spring and autumn as well. So doesn't, okay, buying this shoe right now doesn't mean, buying this shoe doesn't mean you can wear it in winter, you can wear it in autumn, or
you can
wear it
any season.
Just, it's got you covered. This one right here, any season, it's got you covered.
Yeah,
any season at all. So don't sleep on it, and don't forget, the discount is still on and going, which is what it's gonna end today, as I said earlier. So, and the discount is just 15%. Okay, it's 15% off.
Yep.
And as I said, as we said earlier, that Mackin J products, Mackin J shoes, Mackin J collections, Mackin J, you know, let me call it an accessory, is very, very affordable. I mean, it's super affordable. It's ridiculously affordable.
Yep.
So for Mackin J to, you know, with the fact that it's affordable, see, trying to give you guys a discount, you know, I feel that, that's just to, you know, make you guys smile, like just put a smile on you guys' face, like, wow, I bought something worth so stuff, but I was giving a discount so stuff. So
two pairs and you get 15% discount, guys.
Two pairs and you get 15% discount. Sorry, guys.
Get 15% off. Do not miss this opportunity.
No, and don't sleep on it. I mean, don't dull, as Whiskey says. Don't dull.
Yep.
Please don't dull this one. And star number, in case you've forgotten, the star number is the 585-9.
Guys, that's it. We have black and we have white. We have the black here and we have the white here. Yup, guys.
So yeah, so that makes it the seventh or the eighth amazing
shoes that
we've shown you guys today.
And
so
the last one for
the day,
my personal favorite,
which is a favorite. I mean, it's a favorite. She already got it though. She already got, as she said, she told you she already got the package. She already bought from Mackin J.
It is.
So I think you guys need to buy yours, because I want to buy one as well. But right now I'm short in cash.
Oh
so
my God.
You guys should. I think you really, you really need to get this one with this discount that is currently going on right now. Because if you don't get this one before it goes out of stock, I don't know what you're gonna do by then. So just please, let's say I'm begging, because I feel this is a must have for all you ladies out there.
Yep.
So please get this tie-eye knee boots. I mean, this one is not, it's even a stiletto. A stiletto tie-eye knee boots. Stiletto. And these right here comes in white and black.
Yep, and she loves the black.
I love the black.
I personally love the white.
She already got the white. No one. She already got the white.
I love the white. But it's really nice, guys.
Yeah, but I'm planning on getting the black because I really love it. Like, I just love it. Like, I already picture myself wearing, rocking the black of this stiletto right here with a fox leather mini skirt with, you know, my bra and my jacket. I mean, what do you think? Because this right here is a must have. No cap. It's a must have. So guys, please take it, because I'm begging you that you really need to get this right here with promo that's currently on. I mean, the discount is on currently. Get it before the end of today.
Yeah, guys.
Get it before the end of today. Don't sleep on it. Get it before the end of today.
Yeah, guys.
Okay, so let's have Lima give you a brief. Okay, to bring this out to you guys. I mean, breathe. Yeah, so just a brief intro. I mean, what makes this special?
Okay, guys, so the style number is 347-12. 347-12.
347-12. Don't forget.
And the croc embossing brings on trend texture to a striking knee eye boot.
This is the knee right here.
Finished with a pointed toe.
This is the pointed toe right here.
The heel measures 13 inches.
You can see this is not this is not Mackin J normal 4.4 inch. This
4.13 inches
stiletto.
For the perfect amount of height.
I mean, what else do you want?
This
that we are
fashion knee eye boots.
Is it not fashionable?
Picture lace up details.
This is you can see the lace up right here. You can see.
This the feature lace up right details.
Here.
And the stiletto heel and
stiletto and richly
textured four leather.
You can see the leather. Like you can see with your eyes right now. The same thing is believing, but you can see it right here. We're not lying to you. It's not we're not showing you the products. We're showing you the products right here.
Okay, so
we can see
a mix of all the latest trends. This stiletto boots will upgrade your outfit.
Definitely.
No cap,
no
guys.
Definitely.
It's going to upgrade your outfit.
Definitely. You can see it's obviously going to upgrade your outfit.
It's not only offers you with the comfort you need, but it's also a very fashionable compliment to winter and fall outfits.
Very nice. I mean, it looks amazing.
It's not only offers you with the comfort you need, but it's also a fashionable complement to winter and fall.
Not only comfortable
outfits,
but
guys.
Also, but you can also wear it in winter and fall. So, what are you waiting for, guys?
I mean, guys, this is really nice. You've been shown the four sides to it.
Yes.
This way.
Lace up.
This way.
You can see the leather.
And the zip feature
at the back. And the
4.13 inches
stiletto. And the pointed toe right here.
And the style number, guys,
style
is 347.
I think 12.
It's 347-12. 347-12.
Don't forget.
So guys,
1, 2. Guys, don't forget and don't sleep on it. Okay?
It's a wrap for today, guys.
Yes.
Do not forget to follow us
on IG.
Instagram. At Mackin.J.
In capital letters, don't forget.
And subscribe to our YouTube channel at Mackin J. And when you subscribe, do not forget to like, comment, and turn on your post notification. So every time our lovely faces come in, you are notified, guys.
Yes, you will be notified.
Don't forget, the promo ends today.
Yep.
It's buy 2, get 15%
off.
Get 15% off. It's a 15% off discount.
Buy 2 and get.
And the code is 7ZVPRGFF. 7ZVPRGFF. And besides that, we also have the $3 coupon on the Amazon.com Mackin J store. We have the $3 coupon on the Amazon.com Mackin J store. And with that, we say bye.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys.
We're done for today. Thank you, guys. And I have an amazing day ahead.
Yep.